I spent a lot of my time out in the field with my parents who were looking for fossils. And I suppose one incident sticks in my mind. I discovered myself at a site where my parents were busy. They didn't seem to want to go back for lunch. The sun was burning and I was bored stiff. I went off and found my own bone, as it were, and I started to dig it up with a stick or a spike. And my parents noticed that I'd been missing, so they came over the brow of the hill and found me just as oblivious as time as they were, because I had found what turned out to be a complete jaw of an extinct pig. I was thrilled by the discovery, and thrilled even more so by the excitement this evinced in my parents. I was angry to this day that they took the bone away from me because it was too important for a four-year-old to be digging up. I've always been driven by the need to know how things happen, why things have happened, where things may be leading to. And a mix of science and politics and field work and particularly conservation has given one a sort of quite a broad interdisciplinary mental set. And I'm still hugely excited each day by the expectation of learning something new, either from somebody or seeing something or hearing something. My mother had a huge impact on my life in her total commitment to the work she was doing. She was not possible to distract. My father intrigued me, and in many ways I think I'm quite like him, is that he had many, many interests and was always able to justify switching one interest to another on the basis that he saw the connection. A lot of people didn't see it, and I think a lot of people don't see it in me. But I think those two people in particular had influence. I think it's more important to be a mentor than I ever actually appreciated. And I find myself increasingly faced with opportunities to give encouragement and to give constructive advice, not looking down, but just saying, look, you know, I'm a high school dropout. I've done well, you can do well. Just pick what it is you want to do and do your best. And if you find you're not doing very well, don't be shy to back off and do something else. I think making people aware is far more important than straightforward education. I think people need to know why it's critical to be able to add two numbers together and come up with an accurate answer. Not simply to know you have to be able to do it, but why it's important to do it.